Hello, I'm using the angled racket. I'm going to use a frontside semi-eastern 65 degree grip. I'm going to use the forward facing handle. So I'm going to hit flat as well. On the backhand, I'll use the backwards handle. I'm going to use the rear side semi-eastern 65 degree grip on flat as well. Okay, so I'm going to move on to the front side forehand, so the semi-eastern, the same again, the semi-eastern 65 degree grip, but it's on the rear side of the handle. On the forehand side, flash, and on the backhand side, semi-eastern 65 degree grip, but it's on the forward handle, on the angled racket. The advantage of using the front side grips on the forehand side is for humility, because on the backhand side, it's the rear side grips. They're symmetrical with the front side forehands, but the backhand side, they're much more faster shots, as it can lead to overconfidence. By contrast, the front side forehands, they're kind of slightly slower shots, and they teach you to be very patient to hit the shot properly, because they're kind of much more awkward. But they force you to learn the shot properly. Thank you. Thanks for watching.